this a PSA to all my niggas out there trying to have me spend the night. Bro, don't ask me to sleep over if you ain't got no blankets for me. That don't even make no sense. There won't be no sleeping on my part. Bro, how am I supposed to sleep with no blankets? You really gonna have a nigga like me on your couch looking like your three-legged dog named Max that you got from the animal shelter 3 years ago? At least that nigga got fur and a bone he can lick on. Bone he can lick on. Oh wait, that last part ain't sitting right with me. Pause, pause! But you gonna have a nigga like me folded up on the couch like Floyd slumped me over trying to conserve body heat and fetal position while I stay up all night rethinking our whole entire friendship. Them be the same niggas waking up talking about how you sleep. Boy, I was on my Batman shit. I was up all night fighting my demons like it was a gang of niggas selling Reggie on a humble street corner in the heart of Gotham City. And you know what? To top it all off, I be staying up all night switching positions like it's a Mia Khalifa video just to see which one conserves the most body heat. All to end up in the same one I do every time. You know the one where you sleeping on your stomach all on top of your arms and them bitches be numb as shit when you wake up. Every time this happens, I'd be up at like 4:45 a.m. ready to do shit. Cause at this point, sleeping in ain't even an option. But your homie always wanna be petty and wake up at 11:03 a.m. Boy, fuck you dreaming about? Nigga must be running through every season of Game of Thrones in his head. Come on, bro! You watch every episode like 2 times already. You know how it ends. Wake your ass up. Meanwhile, you gotta walk around the house quietly trying to figure out what to do. Cause at the end of the day, that's still your nigga. And he gotta get his motherfucking beauty rest so y'all can head to the park later and spend some game at some ice cream shorties on your scooters. Also, his mama will beat your ass if you wake her up before the sun come up. Oh, God! Anyways, I hate spending the night at my homie's house. Hey, bro, you should stay the night, man. It's gonna be fun as hell. Damn, you're right. That shit does sound fun. Ain't that some famous last words? Alright, I'm tired, man. I'm gonna head to bed. You can sleep on the couch, though. Bet. Thanks, bruh. Bro? Bro? You wanna call blankets? Blankets? Fuck, man!
Alright, do I use my hoodie as a blanket or a pillow?
Pillow.
This couch harder than a motherfucker.
Got any sheets liner? Oh, couch cushions would slap as a blanket right now. Broke-ass ain't got detachable couch cushions.
Okay, bro, this might work.
Meow.
Wait, come back! Damn! Okay, what about this dining room chair? This shit might actually go. Fuck, man, this ain't cutting it. Let's come to this. I'm refreshed than a motherfucker. How you sleep, bruh? You look different, by the way. Actually, pretty good. I had to get up early and go to the ER, though, to get my popsicle stick amputated. Frostbite. But I'm coolin'.
Hey, you should ask your mama to take us to McDonald's, though. I heard the ice cream machine working, and I'm trying to blow a couple shorty's backs out, bro.
Bro? Bro, you up?
Come on, bro. I just need some blankets. If you ain't got blankets, just say that.
I'll take a towel. Bro? 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 Come on!
You wanna watch Game of Thrones? Of course I wanna watch Game of Thrones.
Oh, yeah! Bro? Bro? Bro, I need blanket! Blanket!
You don't quiet the fuck down before I come downstairs and whoop your little ass! I said it's bedtime!
Oh, shit! My homie mama finna whoop my ass, my nigga! Don't melt, cause the ass whooping can wait!